scene shocks you. Then we must tell you this is a revolution in action. The blood-red smell of violence that enveloped the bandage-infested Mexican town called Hell. A hearse. A live corpse.
Whatever happens, you do what I tell you.
Why do they come to a town called Hell?
Why did the Sierra come?
To give someone in this town $20,000 in gold.
But who in this town would be so lucky? I mean, what would he have to do?
The name of the man who killed my husband.
Robert Shaw makes this rebel with a cross a man you will not easily forget.
You may break me, but I'll never tell you.
The blonde one they call the witch, and she is Stella Stevens.
I know who killed your husband, Aguila!
The colonel wants Aguila, and Martin Landau is that colonel.
Five of you will join your male bomber and be hanged by the neck slowly until dead. The same will happen every 4 hours.
Don Collis wants Aguila. And Tully Savalas is this brutish bandit leader. This is Paco. Paco the rebel. Paco the traitor. As Michael Craig portrays him. This is what rebellion means to this town. What greed does to these people in a town that earned its name, a town called Hell.